First, I'll put this carpenter square straight on the surface. It's 95 millimeter right now. Now I'll turn the square until it becomes 100 millimeter, which is a number that can easily be divided by 5. And draw a line along the square. 100 divided by 5 is 20, so place 4 marks on the line at 20, 40, 60, and 80. Now we have divided the surface into 5 equal parts.